Hello guys, in this video I am going to show you the exact solution of a virus outbreak problem given by techgig website, and the solution I have done in the Java language. So I am just going to compile and run. Now the simple test case has been passed, and now I am going to submit code. So you can see there all the test cases been passed successfully, and now I'm going to show you code line by line, and you can see the code in the video description. Thank you.